Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Good tidings to you wherever you are.
Good tidings for Christmas
and a Happy New Year.
Things I know everybody's putting in their last bids and everything, but hello.
Because of the very hard work of the group of people that put this party together. So I want them to come up and like wave their hands and say who they are so that everyone can thank them personally. Kathy Hesse is the first person who, this is her second.
She was the forefront of all the food. Everybody loves the food. Thank Chloe.
Right, Chloe Redmond.
Person on setting this whole thing up. So.
Josette Mori, who's also a daily basis probably, and Josette is unbelievably gracious in collecting equipment and cages from everywhere in the world and bringing it to where it's needed. She also cleared out her garage in Oakland, and now we store our cages there. And she's running the silent auction for us tonight.
Oh my God.
Thank you. So, this is Tammy. Tammy is why there is a Mickaboo. And there's really, as I say every year, there's no way to say enough about her commitment to birds and her willingness to do anything to help them. And right now, because Tammy now has, I don't know how she got three human children, but she has three human children now. And it gets in the way. But she still handles all the medical communications with vets and knows as much as any vet. And so, you know, is invaluable to us always. I also want to,
$50,000 in donations. $14,000 in adoption fees, and another $1,000 or so in donations at classes and garage sales, etc. And so that's about $65,000. Close to $10,000 of that was in response to the fundraising letter that went out, which we got almost a 10% response rate on, unheard of if you guys are familiar with direct mail. It's normally about 1%, so that was huge. And the vet bills so far through October totaled about $87,000. So still running a little behind, but getting better. And I picked up the checks on Friday, and the first three I opened were two for $1,000 each and another for $850. So the word's getting out there. Starting Mickaboo, and we were talking about the very few rules that we have. One of them